Hey, what happened? They didn't take you?
No.
What? No? Those bastards.
No, they didn't. No, they did. Do you know who went there? Everyone who matters in American Ballet. The school feeds right into the company.
Yeah, but there's no guarantee you'll make the company, right?
And you could still dance in college, honey. Indiana has a great dance program. Hey, this is the best thing that's ever happened to me. I don't think it would kill you two to at least pretend to be happy.
It's a scholarship. They give them to everybody. That's the only way they can get people to go.
When are you going to start?
I don't know. I'm thinking maybe I'm not going to go.
Okay. What are you talking about? What are you going to do instead?
There's that new Hooters opening. I can work there.
I'll
work there.
You do not have the rack.
I'll get implants.
Yeah, right.
How you doing? Jodie Sawyer. Fine. I'm new here.
Oh, me too. I took the top.
This is good. You know who I saw on my way in?
Who?
Cooper Nielsen.
Oh, yeah? Did he seem as cocky in person as he is on TV?
You know, it just kind of freaks me out that we're going to be seeing people like him around all the time now.
You get used to it. I'm Maureen. I guess I'm living with you. Don't sound so excited.
I'm Jodie.
Nice to meet you.
This is Eva.
What are you doing?
I'm knitting a sweater.
If you want to smoke, you have to go outside.
Fine. I'll go outside. Are you coming? Hi, Marie.
Hi.
Hey, Eric Jones.
How you doing, Eric?
My stage name is Eric O. Jones, after Oprah. She's my idol.
Eva Rodriguez, after no one.
No, an individual. I like it.
I'm Jodie Sawyer. Well, we were just heading out to smoke. You want to join us?
Oh, come downstairs. It's Marlboro country.
So, Serge.
Sergey.
Who's the babe?
It's my girlfriend, Galina.
Oh, God, don't get him started.
She was here all 4 years with me, and now she dances to San Francisco Ballet.
You've been here for 4 years already?
Yeah.
So you know the story with this Maureen chick we're living with, huh?
You're living with Maureen? Well, good luck.
Big time, bitch.
Biggest time. And of course, she has the best technique in the school. She was here since she was 9.
Is this the right room? It's not, I'm staying anyways.
No argument here, baby.
Hey, Charlotte. And you're in the right place.
Excellent.
That's Sergey, that's Jodie, that's Eva, I'm Eric, and you're cute. Long trip?
From Seattle. My girlfriend dumped me for leaving her there.
Morning. For the new students, raise your hands, please. Now, which of you was the best dancer in the last class he or she took? Come on. a heady thing, isn't it? Being the best. Teachers dote on you, other students ask for your help, and an aura builds, and then you get accepted into ABA. Whether or not you admit it, you start thinking, it's just a matter of time before you're doing Giselle before packed houses at Lincoln Center. For most of you, that will never happen. I don't say this to be cruel, I say it to help you clarify your expectations for the year ahead. If you work harder every day than you've ever worked in your life, this school will turn you into the best dancer you can possibly be. That may or may not be the kind of dancer I have room for in the company. At best, I can take 3 boys and 3 girls. And I'll be watching you carefully over the coming months, but I won't be making any decisions until I see how you dance in the workshop performance at the end of the year. They won't be easy decisions to make, because you're all very talented. You wouldn't be here if you weren't. Thank you for bringing your gifts to our community. I wish you all a very good year.
I hope he doesn't think that was inspirational.
Oh, one more thing. Next week is the company gala. We always invite our advanced students to attend the performance and to help out at the party afterwards. I expect you all to be there. And you are?
Eva Rodriguez.
So glad you could fit us into your busy schedule, Eva.
Oh, no sweat. All right, ladies, we'll start with our pliés. First position, demi and stretch. Demi and stretch, full grand plié, and return, port de bras forward, full port de bras back, the same in second, fourth, and fifth positions, and then we'll rise and take a balance in fifth. Yes? Let's begin. Steven? Relax those fingers, Janie. Very nice, Maureen. Pull those ribs in. Really support. Mm-hmm. Nice long lines, ladies. With the energy coming up over your heads. What's your name, dear? Jodie, sorry. You need to concentrate on your turnout. From the hip. We have a dress code here. Black leotard, pink tights. Stylish. No gum. Get your hair off your face. Développé, écarté. Change to effacé. Plié, tendu, lift the leg, first arabesque. Maureen, can you show us, please? Now look at Maureen's arms. Perfectly supported from underneath, not above. Not wilting at her sides like dead chicken wings.
Oh, she's so good.
Yeah, just ask her. Ready, second group.
Where's she come from?
Soft landing, ladies, please. Anna, eyes off the mirror, please. Thank you. Watch where you're going, sweetheart. We don't carry commission insurance.
Oh, what about disaster in here?
I swear I'm better than that. I'm just really nervous.
Hey, don't sweat it. First day never counts, okay?
Everything counts here.
What?
Fresh meat.
No, no.
Oops. Who is he?
Charlie from Seattle. We only met him yesterday. Is he gay or straight?
Straight.
Straight?
Hi, Robert.
Hey, you guys, look. Hi, girls. Maureen, Anna.
Hi, Kathleen.
That was Kathleen Donahue, wasn't it?
Dear Kathleen Donahue?
Oh my god, she's beautiful.
Well, I think she looks kind of like a gerbil.
She does! She just married Mr. Reeves, right? Wait a minute, she married the director?
Now I get it.
Yeah, this summer. It was a huge scandal. She'd been with Cooper Nielsen for a few years.
And then one day, out of nowhere, she tells him she's leaving him for Jonathan Reeves.
No one even knew they were having an affair.
And Cooper throws this huge fit in rehearsal in front of the whole company, calls her a slut and stuff.
It was unbelievable.
And he drags his broken heart off to London to dance for the season.
Where rumor has it, he drinks like a fish and screws every girl in tight.
He's back, you know.
I know.
I heard he hasn't spoken to anyone.
He
talk to me.
What?
You know, he offered to help me with my bags.
Bob, it's a benefit. If I give you an extra seat, I'm taking money away from the company. Besides, when was the last time your paper ran anything on us? Oh, what the hell. 3 seats under your name at will call, but only because I'm nice.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, sweetie. Well, nothing to worry about.
So what's the competition? What about your roommates?
Jodie's hopeless.
She'll never make it. Is she the one from Boston?
No, a thief.
Eva's actually good. Amazing extension.
But her attitude stinks.
Jonathan hates her already. Thank God.
So you still think it'll be you, Anna, and Emily?
Although, have you seen Emily lately?
Look at her.
Hello, Emily. Hi, Mrs. Cummings.
Oh, dear. The pot of dear partner's gonna need a crane to lift up.
No way do people actually buy this shit. Signed by Captain Donahue. It's a smelly old shoe.
Go for it.
How you doing? Can I tell you away for a minute? There's a woman here whose husband just died, leaving her $200 million, and she adores you.
Excuse me.
Let me introduce you.
Now, why does that feel wrong?
Oh, it's just a hello. It'll be great for the company.
Jonathan!
Steve! President. Well, if it's good for the company. I mean, you know me. Team player. Joan Miller. Cooper Nielsen.
Well, this is an honor. Cooper, I am without a doubt your biggest fan.
And my loveliest.
Well, now, what on earth are you doing way over there in dreary London? When everyone loves you so much here.
Don't you listen to the gossip?
No.
I was being comfortable. Scoring lover. All that.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Not at all.
It's fine.
Jones is one of our advanced students.
Jodie Sawyer.
We have so many promising students this year, I find it hard to keep them straight.
You see, that's how taxing Jonathan's job is. There's so much going on. You can't remember the name of a beautiful girl. Don't worry, Jodie Sawyer. I don't run a company. I won't forget.
Excuse me. I will trade you one bliss potato with caviar for one of your tiaras. The small one's broken, and I'm desperate.
What will you use it for?
You know, state funerals, abdications, the usual.
I'll stick by the size.
Hey, you guys gonna see something? What? Come on, just go with it.
I appreciate that. Always a pleasure to meet you. Oh, Cooper, I've already told Kathleen, but what a treat. That Romeo and Juliet.
We're the finest Romeo since Jonathan himself. It's a great piece.
And you two together?
I don't do anything. It's all there.
Save it for the workshop, Charlie. Look at him.
Get over here.
It's Jay.
Sure. I don't know what you're talking about. I wasn't calling you. I mean, I can't even touch you. We're not friends anymore?
Hey, Cooper, listen. I think it's great you're back. You're a wonderful dancer. But I am just as happily married as I was before you left.
Yeah, well, if things are so good at home, how can we dance better tonight than we ever have?
For God's sake, Cooper, that was acting. Pretending. That's our job. I gotta get back. Oh, my God.
I know.
In the grand scheme of things, it was a pretty cool night. Yeah, except that slave labor part. It didn't suck.
Excuse me, coming through. No luck, huh?
What?
The tiara. She went off to find one in my size.
Oh, no, no luck.
That's all right, I'm sure you tried your hardest. Anyone want a fruit tart for the road?
Yeah, I'll take one. It's practically all fat, Emily.
Hello, Emily, I'm Jim Gordon.
Hi.
So you guys what, work here?
Oh, no, we're students at the American Ballet Academy.
Ballerina's very cool.
Oh, my God. We gotta try one of these, Maureen.
Well, she has a name, Maureen.
We have to go.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna go home, call my mom, how wrong I've been about New York. You see, Maureen, no last name. All this time I've been telling her, it's an interesting city, but completely devoid of any true natural beauty. And now that I've met you, I know that's not true.
Cummings.
What?
Her last name, it's Cummings.
Go, and one, and stretch, and stretch. Good lift, and good jaw, yes. Stretch that front foot, much better. Yes, good, come on, go, take it forward. That's it, good.
Ready, Maureen? Beautiful rubber day. Feet always stretched. Look at how lovely your arms are. Head up, Stephanie. Everyone, ribs in. Don't let your elbow through. Turn out, Jodie. From the hips, dear. Really just skim the surface this time, ladies. Jodie, flutter. Yes, Eva. Exactly. You feel the difference? Felt like the same old shit to me. Lead out of that turn, Jodie. You're trying too hard. Ladies, Emily, you might want to visit the nutritionist this week. She can give you some good pointers.
Go back. Come on, let's go. Go back. I need to see the girls gesture to their partners. Hello, I'm waiting. And the boys rush over and kneel. I am your slave. And slave.
I'd believe it more if you weren't staring at your own fucking reflection when you said it.
If someone wants to hear profanity, Miss Rodriguez, they can take a subway. They don't need to spend $60 on a ballet ticket. Though she has a point. That foot, my dear. Let's go back. Let's go back. Come on, let's go back. Try again.
You've got to work with me here, Jodie. Okay? Miss Rodriguez. This is my classroom, and I will run it as I see fit. If you have a problem with that, you are free to leave. Oh, Maureen, if you want to get calls, please do so in the dorm. Don't give out this number.
I didn't.
Well, a Jim Gordon got it somehow and has been calling for you nonstop.
What are you doing here?
Nothing. I'm just waiting. I know, I wasn't myself today. I didn't get enough sleep last night, so I was really tired. It's not just today, Jodie. I see you 3 times a week. You're not improving. I can work harder.
Oh, no matter how hard you work there. Certain realities about you as a dancer that we have to face. We can wait till the end of the year when it's time for you to get a job, but we can talk about it now. I still have options. You're not very turned out, so that needs work. And you don't have great feet. And while you're very pretty, you don't have the ideal body type.
Margot Fontaine didn't have great feet.
Well, Margot Fontaine was on stage. You couldn't tear your eyes away from her. Can't be taught. In 4 months, we're going to put on a workshop in front of 3,000 people. It's an audition for every major ballet company in the country. From what I've seen, I can't cast you in that workshop. And if you're not on stage that day, you won't get a job. Not at ABC, not anywhere.
So what, are you kicking me out?
No. I just want you to really think if this is the right place for you.
What a prick. He was perfectly nice about it. Yeah, but being nice when you say something pricky is even prickier.
What if he's right?
What?
Let's be honest. You're not like most of the girls here. Your technique is nowhere near where it should be.
Hey, newsflash, there's more to being a great dancer than perfect technique.
Try dancing Swan Lake without
it. Oh, God, I can't believe I'm hearing this.
Look, you're really smart. If you send in your application now, you can get into a good college.
I don't want to go to college. I want to dance.
Yeah, so do a lot of people.
Jesus, what? You went to a special bitch academy or something?
I'm just trying to be honest. In my opinion, that's what friends do. Tell each other the truth.
I guess that explains why you have so many friends.
If anyone asks, I'm in the library.
Truth. In terms of technique, you are behind. But the people here know what they're looking for. And on the day of your audition, they saw it. In you.
Yeah, now all they see is the wrong body type.
Eva, why can't we have your feet? Okay, enough of this. Get up.
Why?
Because all we ever do in this place is take class. And it's about time we had a little fun.
Hey! Hey, Marie. Hi, Emily. How you guys doing?
Fine.
Good. So has Maureen been really busy? I mean, she isn't seeing someone else, like, Cooper Nielsen or someone, is she?
What do you know about Cooper Nielsen?
Hey, I've been doing my ballet research.
We're not encouraged to date company members.
I fully support that policy. Look,
All I came here to say is I go to Columbia, pre-med. I have a clean record, impeccable hygiene, and here's my number.
To be a dancer for 10 years. Maybe 15 if you don't get injured, so for the next decade at least.
Hey, all I'm asking for is a date.
That's what I like to say. Okay, Anna for sure, right? She always been dancing. Maureen too.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Boring. Oh, no, Jonathan likes her.
Yeah, that would leave one girl spot open.
Hallelujah. I don't think so. She's getting big. Jonathan hates big.
Oh, no, it's just a little extra padding for the
window. You didn't get all done like that to talk about that way. Come on.
Me, I'm from Russia.
Yeah? What are you doing here?
I'm a ballet dancer.
So, how do I do this exactly?
You've never bowled before?
No.
Just roll it on down there.
In Nepal, there's this jungle, and this elephant's walking down the way. He steps on a thorn. He's like, oh my god, that hurts. He sees a little mouse. He goes, oh, mouse, could you help me out? Get the thorn out of my foot. It really hurts. And the mouse goes, no, you stepped on my uncle last week. I remember you. Forget about it, buddy. No way. And he goes, please, come on, I'll do anything. It really hurts. So the mouse goes, anything? He says, yeah. He goes, okay. So he takes out the thorn. The elephant feels so much better. He says, thank you so much. How can I repay you? The mouse goes, I don't know, I want to have my way with you.
Oh, my God.
He did. He said, let me have my way with you. And the elephant goes, no. He goes, you promised. You know, he just climbs right up. He just starts doing it off. And I was like, oh, I guess I'll let him finish. You know, it's the right thing to do here, you know? And there's these three monkeys up in a tree. They're seeing this mouse hump the elephant. They're like, oh, my goodness. And they pick up these coconuts. They just start chucking them. Finally, they hit the elephant right in the head. The elephant goes, ow. Oh, my God, that hurts. The mouse doesn't even stop. He says, yeah, take it all, bitch. Take it all. This is my kind of
why can't all dancing be this fun?
All dancing is this fun.
Maybe for you.
Russia, huh? So what are you doing in New York then?
Mafia.
Would it be presumptuous to ask to come up?
Yeah. Plus, you're not allowed. Dorm rules.
So this is goodnight?
I think so, yeah.
But not goodbye?
No. No, not goodbye. I have to go. Good night.
I don't mind because you're sweet. And so is your sweat. Sweet sweat.
You are too.
What? Sweet or sweaty?
Both.
Show up to class and prepare to work. It's an insult. Not just to me, to your fellow students and to the school. Get out of my class.
How many studios are there altogether?
8.
Oh, that's a lot of mirrors.
It was worth it. Just to see Sergei getting it on with that old lady.
Oh my god, that's right. I forgot all about
that. We weren't getting it on, okay?
Yeah, right.
I thought she was gonna detach her jaw and swallow you whole.
You know. I'm just trying to imagine with a lovely Galina.
No, you can't tell her. No, I was talking.
I was lonely. It didn't mean anything good.
I don't know, Sergei. I'm with Jodie. I believe a girl's had a right to know what kind of ham she's saving herself.
How about this?
Jungle and all these wild animals, lions and tigers, and well, there's this elephant, and he's walking along and he steps on the thorns for Charlie to partner you in the pas de deux class. He's very good. It seems like a waste for him to be partnering Jodie. It's fine. So anyway, so he steps on the thorn and it really hurts.
I can't talk to you about something important.
It's not that important. Just let me.
Not that important? Having a bad pas de deux partner is like having a bad tennis partner.
I wouldn't know. I never played tennis.
What's wrong with you? Did you just start your period?
No.
God, well, you're acting strangely.
I'm just trying to tell a joke.
And I'm trying to have an important conversation about your future. Charlie brings out the best in his partner. That's the kind of thing that'll make a difference when it comes to casts at student workshop.
I don't think I'll have a hard time getting a good part, Mom.
You can't afford to be cavalier, Maureen. Your entire career hangs on what you're going to get to dance in the workshop.
I know all this.
Please don't turn into a sullen teenager on me now. You've come this far. Thought we were home free. Anyway, I have a meeting with Jonathan today. I can easily mention the idea of you partnering Charlie. I'm sure he'd agree.
What happens is, the elephant goes, ow, ow, and the mouse goes, take it all, bitch.
You're threatened by me.
I'm threatened by no one.
Yeah, you are. You're afraid of opening the Times and reading that last someone is making interesting dances for ABC.
I'm not an idiot. If you prove to be a great choreographer, I'll be begging you to make dances.
But for now, I can only choreograph for the student workshop.
That's my decision.
You know, you're still hanging on to all that personal shit.
I don't need to hang on to anything. I got the girl.
Hi, do you have a 5:30 class? What kind would you like? Anything but ballet?
Yeah.
get you, Mr. Choreographer.
It's only for workshop.
Well, just make sure you take chances, okay? Because you really suck when you play it safe.
Thanks. That's sweet. Yeah. Really.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Great class.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, see ya. Jodie Sawyer. You see? Told you I'd remember your name. What are you doing way down here?
Is that a problem? I mean, I know I'm not supposed to be taking class at other places.
Like I care. You look great up there.
No, it's just that class. I mean, how come I can't dance like that in my ABA classes?
Because ABA has a great big stick up his ass? Have you had dinner yet?
Yeah.
Dessert? Hop on. We'll go for a ride.
Okay.
Just one ice and cookies or something.
It's okay. I shouldn't eat them anyway. I'm in enough trouble with my body as it is.
Where are you getting that from? Jonathan?
Yeah, that plus my feet suck. I'm poorly trained. And I can never be a dancer, ever.
Jonathan's a moron. I couldn't take my eyes off you tonight. Best I could do. Cheers. I meant it, you know. I noticed you were dancing before I recognized your face.
I have to admit, I recognized your face first.
Anything? Water? Some more wine?
No.
And keep looking for those cookies.
I'm fine.
Cooper, it's Jonathan. We'll be at girls' class at the school at 10 a.m. Monday morning to finalize workshop casting. Be there.
Chaussée relevé, chaussée tendue, plié. For a double pirouette there, not a triple. Again, please. Fastest falling, ladies. Stephen? It's a chasse, not a tombe, Pascal. Anna! Anna!
I want a clean double.
I'm sorry, I thought there was enough music for three. I mean, wouldn't it be better if we all did a triple?
A double. End of discussion.
That's much better, Nicole. Yes. Really give it size, ladies. Don't pluck the wrists, Emily. Yes. Beautiful, Aisha.
All right, ladies. Maureen. Good jumps, good elevation. But you'll really fly more if it's from the heart.
Who cares what she thinks anyway? Julia Simone, please. Her name's Julie Simon, and she grew up in Perth, Amboy. Her father managed a Walmart. Just don't let it get to you. That's a new thing.
Just in case you guys are wondering, casting's going up at 1.
Let's go see Kirkland's old part.
No, Maureen got the lean Jonathan's ballet.
saw his gray one. He well deserved to leave. Aren't you pleased?
Jodie!
Miss Payne, you're doing a piece with the two of us.
What piece?
A totally new ballet.
A world premiere.
Made on us.
Who's choreographing?
We can always find some more rehearsal time later. Okay. Yeah,
no. Hi. This is for you.
Thanks.
I just want you to know how much it means to me to be in your ballet, and I won't let you down.
Well, you're the best for the part. Simple as that.
It's some dessert, so, I'll have some on hand next time.
What?
I didn't say anything.
Take these.
Nonsense. You heard her. If next time.
Hey.
Congratulations. Cooper's Ballet.
Yeah, kind of amazing.
It should be good.
I guess. Jodie says he has all these theories about making ballet for the people. I do ballet because it has nothing to do with the people. Give me tiaras and boys in tights any day. I hear you in the core in Jonathan's ballet.
Yep. Just goes to show, don't piss off the boss. No one will see me, I'll never get a job.
I'm sorry.
Big deal. I don't care.
Yeah, I know. It sucks, doesn't it?
What?
Not caring.
Kinda, yeah.
Five, six, seven, eight. All eyes are on you. Your eyes are only on Maureen. Present your chest. Walk galloping. Free.
The man's a fossil. He should be in a museum.
Do you have a question, Ms. Rodriguez?
Yeah. What is it about?
The music. The music. It's an expression of harmony that isn't of this world. Sergei, chest up. Chest up. That's it. That's it. Soft hand. Soft hand, Maureen. That's it.
I want this as real as it can be. It's a triangle. She's a ballerina, and she's in love with you, Eric. And Charlie's the other guy. He's the director of a ballet company. Okay, let's just fool around the steps, see what we got. Michael? Okay, step, touch, step, touch, pas de bourrée, double pirouette. All right, you keep doing that. You watch this. Do the double pirouette down to the knee. Then give me your left arm. I'll slide you over here. And then get you up like this. That'll work. Eric?
Eva! You don't like him very much, do you? I don't blame you. He's impossible. Headstrong, egotistical, unforgiving. Arrogant as all hell. The thing is, you'll be hard-pressed to find any choreographer or company director who isn't like that. The unwise dancers blame them. He didn't like me. She was unfair. I should have had that part. The smart ones know where to look when things get rough. It isn't there. It's here. No matter what happened in class, in performance last week, 5 minutes ago. If you come back here, you'll be home.
Hey, so how was the rehearsal?
Oh, it was all right, you know.
Oh, and the king of ballet?
Oh, Jonathan's fine.
Oh, but Julia Simone, what a nosy bitch. She thinks she knows everything about everyone. Hey.
Hey.
Where are you guys going?
Oh, it's Eric's birthday, so we're gonna take him out.
Oh. Well, have fun. Do you want to come? Jim was going to swing by. Can he come too?
Sure. Bring your mom as well, okay?
never stop, do you?
I still hate my body.
You're way too hard on yourself. You look great in rehearsal.
That ballet is so not ABC.
You don't like it?
Who cares what I like? That workshop is not what Jonathan likes.
Is getting into the company really all that matters to you?
So different for you, Charlie. They love you. I mean, they practically printed your name in the programs already.
You need to take some time away from all this.
That is the last thing that I need.
We could go out sometime.
Like a date?
Yeah, like a date.
It's really sweet, Charlie, but I'm kind of seeing someone.
Sorry, I didn't realize.
No, it's just that it's new and I don't want to make a big thing of it, you know?
Sure, yeah. No big thing. Hey, you haven't seen my girlfriend, have you? Tall, thin, legs for days.
Yeah, I pitched her overboard.
You okay?
Fine. Just motion sickness, you know.
Want some water or anything?
No, it passed.
Sure?
Yeah.
All right.
No, Eric. This is about sex. I want you to feel it. Let me show you. Now you see where I am? I'm right up against her. My hips are right up against her. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Charlie, what do you think about this for the end of the pas de trois? Can I see that? Sure. I changed it a little. Good work. That could work too. How about like that? Why don't you just try this? I could work on it. You do that. Moving on.
Girls, arms over the top before going into the arabesque. Boys, you've got to watch each other in the lip.
Emily, when we get out of line, look at the diagonal. Look at it.
Maureen, wake up. Where's your focus? You'll be on stage in less than a month. How do you expect 3,000 people to watch you raise your arm if you don't do it beautifully?
What a surprise, Eric. You looked amazing out there. Those pirouettes are amazing. Amazing and tiring, huh?
In my ballet.
Please.
She's a heartbeat away from tattooing her name on her ass.
Not as valuable as they used to be.
So, how's Jonathan's ballet coming along?
It's gonna be beautiful. Really lovely. Is Maureen feeling better?
Better than what?
She said she felt like she was coming down with something.
Right, that bug.
Joan! What brings you here to our humble part of the city?
Well, Cooper invited me to watch his rehearsal.
He did? Well, I don't know. You two have kept in touch.
Well, just a bit. You know, he's being nice to a tired old lady.
Nonsense. Have fun. Okay, guys, you've got... Let's take it from the bridge. Zechler? Okay, Jodie, you're right here.
Yesterday, I was stage left.
Well, today, you're stage right.
What am I gonna be tomorrow?
Excuse me?
Well, I mean, you keep changing your mind. It's kind of hard to keep track.
It's not that complicated. I want when I say one. You got a problem with that?
Yeah, maybe I do. What about what I want?
I don't give a shit what you want. You're a dancer, period. Do what I want. Now, if you're not gonna do that, then what the hell are you doing here? I'm afraid that's how ballet's getting made. It's all very dramatic. You were saying how you felt. What's embarrassing about that?
How a dancer feels doesn't matter to a choreographer.
No, but how a woman feels should matter to the guy she's seeing.
Do you think I'm an idiot for getting involved with him?
No. I think he's an idiot for not treating you well. Come on, let's go back.
I can't.
Sure you can.
No, I'm all splotchy. I feel...
So use it.
What?
Whatever you feel, just dance it. You're not splotchy.
I'm sorry. I'm ready.
All right, let's take it from the top.
She talked to me.
She did?
Yeah, she did. She asked me if you were doing better, which means she noticed you were doing poorly. A bug. For God's sake, it's not even a good lie. I know what's going on, Maureen. You should ask yourself, what's this boy doing to your dancing?
And the ladies have to make it. Stop! Maureen. You make it look like work. I need to see the movement, not the effort behind it. Thank you. We're out of time. We'll pick this up tomorrow. Emily? Can I see my office, please?
Emily!
What happened?
I'm going
Simone. What did he say to you?
He told me I couldn't be in the workshop. He told me that I don't take enough pride in my body. He just thinks I'm too fat.
God, I could kill that man. You're not fat. You're beautiful.
So you're leaving for good?
Yeah. My mom thinks it's the best. Dancing used to make her happy, and it doesn't anymore, so we've had enough. I want you girls to promise me you won't let anyone make you feel bad about yourself, okay? You're perfect the way God made you. We have to go, sweetie.
Look, I know I'm not a doctor yet or anything, but I do know that what you're doing is really bad for you.
I wasn't feeling well.
Maureen, please.
What do you know?
I know that no goal is worth making yourself sick.
Yeah, maybe my goal is a little more demanding than yours.
Medicine is plenty demanding, thank you, but I am not about to start hurting myself for it.
I'm not hurting. I'm making decisions, sacrifices for what I want.
Oh, like you know what you want.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know what? Call me crazy, but I find it hard to believe that a girl who is killing up everything she eats is all that in tune with her wants and needs.
You know what? I don't need this. Not from you. God!
Sorry, look, I'm sorry. Please, don't go running out of here in the middle of the night.
Just back off!
Maureen, listen to me. Wait, look, I don't want to drive you away. I just want to help you.
I don't need any help. I'm fine. And the best goddamn dancer in the American Ballet Academy. Who the hell are you? Nobody. If you let go of your center, it will just happen, naturally. Now release the neck. Lovely. Do you want to show me again? You would mind?
All right, boys and girls, let's go to the opening diagonals. I know some of you are hearing the orchestra for the first time, but it doesn't mean you can stop pounding. Get all off the music. You must remember your counts.
Thank you. Are you sure it's in here?
This was serious.
Oh, my God. Dancing in New York, choreographed by Cooper Nielsen, are Jodie Sawyer, Charles Aries, and Eric O. Jones.
Check this out. People, please, this is a rehearsal, not a social hour.
Me neither. It's kind of cool, huh? Are you guys warmed up? Of course.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2.
We don't invite press to workshop, you know that. I didn't invite anyone. Nancy says every paper has called and all they ask about is your ballet. Hey, if there's interest, that's great, but other than that, bullshit.
One more time.
What are you up to? Boning press, kissing John Miller's ass. She hasn't shown any interest in the company since she started spending time with you.
Well, what do you know? I guess I got the girl this time, huh?
Shit.
Where is he?
I'm so sorry.
Well, you better start rehearsing the understudy.
It's Andre. He's not good enough. I can't use him.
Well, you have to use him. Eric can't dance.
I'm gonna do it.
You can't do that, Cooper. The workshop's for students.
If you want your students to dance my ballet tomorrow, they're gonna dance it with me. Otherwise, I'm pulling it.
Okay. You okay?
Eric got injured today. And do you know the first thing I thought when I saw him go down?
What?
I wish that was me. So, that made me think, you know, because
not a normal reaction. How much of what you liked about me was because I was a ballet dancer, and how much because I was me?
I can't do it. I can't dance with him.
Why? Because he dumped you?
No, because he's the best dancer in the world.
Jodie, you'll be fine. Just get some sleep.
You know, with Eric, I stood a chance of showing Jonathan how wrong he is about me. Now next to Cooper, I'm gonna look like a total amateur.
Hey, where were you? Rehearsing?
How's Eric?
Well, he can't dance tomorrow. How would you be?
Relieved.
What?
Right. They think the sun shines out of your ass, so you'd still make the company.
Just my luck.
I would kill for your luck. All I've ever wanted was to be in the American Ballet Company.
Well, there are 3 places going tomorrow. And if you both could just chill out and get some sleep, you could get 2 of them.
You're welcome to my place.
Me? No. I screwed up any chance I had back in September.
Eva.
But I started dancing long before this stupid workshop. And I'm gonna keep on dancing long after it. So tomorrow is 1 more day I get to dance.
Tomorrow's when they decide the rest of my life.
I'm not dancing for them anymore. I'm dancing for me. Can we just... let's just go to sleep.
Oh, Eric, how are you?
It's just rain. I have to stay off it for 6 weeks. Just long enough to ruin my entire career.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your half hour call. Half hour. Call is half hour.
Everyone's here. I feel like I got an offer from Miami.
I can't wear that.
Oh my god, it's totally packed. Can you believe this? Oh my god, okay, I'm nervous, let's go.
Colts, Ned, Jillian, Lena, Ned, Anna, Ned.
So only room for 3 of us in the company?
Don't even think of that.
Ned, thank you, ladies. Places, places! And curtain warmers out. Go. Warm the curtain. And curtain, go.
How you feeling? You ready?
Yes, so.
Look, those forte's at the end. I really need you to be on your leg.
I know.
Because in rehearsals, it hasn't been going well.
I know.
It's at the end of the ballet, and we need everything together, everything tight.
I know.
Sorry. Of course you do. I just want everything to be perfect.
Why don't you let me finish warming up?
You're gonna be great. See you out there?
See ya.
Listen, forget him. Just dance like you feel it.
Easy that, huh? I gotta warm up. Did you see how on I was tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay.
I thought Maureen had this role.
here, Maureen Cummings.
I don't know how to respond to this.
You could ask me why.
Okay, fine. Why? Why? Why in God's name? Why?
Because I don't want to be a ballet dancer.
Yes, you do. You always have.
No, Mom. If this were what I wanted, I wouldn't be as unhappy as I've been. I'd have friends. I'd sleep well. I wouldn't throw up half the things that I eat.
You watch your weight. There's nothing wrong with that.
God, don't you hear me? I'm telling you, I'm unhappy and sick. I can't do this anymore. Don't you care, Mom?
Of course I care. Of course. But this is your dream. Maureen, don't just throw away your dream.
Your dream, and it matters more to you than anything mattered to me. So I did it, but can't anymore.
Sweetie, it's not that I don't care about your feelings. I do. It's just that, you see, I know what regret feels like, and I don't want that for you. I know what it's like to look back and wish.
That's what ballet would be for me. Of wishing that I found something I really loved instead of something I just happened to do well. I'm not you, Mom. I mean, you didn't have the feet. I don't have the heart.
Brace yourself for what's next.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
beautiful. You were wonderful, too. I'll have to see you later.
I'm suing you.
Excuse me. I have the small rehearsal room. Do you want the girls first or the boys?
Girls. Hey, excuse me.
Tell me more.
About dancers, I'm going to place 40 star rock and get in the studios.
What you've been up to this past year.
Dad.
And I gotta tell you, that was the most fantastic thing I've ever seen.
Great, honey. Just wonderful. Mm. You wanna know something, stupid? I'd actually started to believe I didn't need to hear that anymore. Will I see you later at the dorm?
Yeah, we'll see you at the dorm.
Excuse
me. Eva Rodriguez. Jonathan wants to see you.
What you did today, Eva, was completely disrespectful.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, I'm not. Because that was the best time I ever had in my life. Jesus, that's a great ballet, Jonathan. You know that?
Thank you. And you were great in it. And I'd like to have you as a member of the company. If you'll join us.
Are you nuts?
I hope not, but that depends entirely on you, doesn't
it? Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Woo!
Hey, guess what? I just talked to Joan Miller. She loved the ballet and wants to fund my company. I'm gonna have my own company.
You're kidding?
No.
God, congratulations.
Listen, you have to be in my company. You'll be a star. We'll be great together.
Jodie? They're ready for you.
For 10 years, all I've wanted was to be one of American Ballet Company's perfect ballerinas. I wanted to be you, Juliet. But I'm not you, and I'm not perfect. I'm just me. Bad feet and all. And I'm starting to think I like that even better. No, please don't. Because if you're not going to offer me a place in the company, then I don't want to hear it. And if you are, I might not have the strength to say no. And then I'd be spending my best dancing years in the back of a choir waving a rose back and forth. And I'm better than that. So, thank you, Jonathan, for turning me into the best dancer I can be. I appreciate it more than I can say, really, because the best dancer I can be is a principal in Cooper and Nielsen's new company.
Too many things. I cannot believe it.
I know. I really think Jonathan should have his head examined.
Oh, yeah, because he's taking head cases and triples.
You're in.
Yep, bum foot and all.
Oh, my God.
Hurry, you could have told me.
Okay, I am so sorry. I really wanted to tell you.
It's okay. It's okay. I got San Francisco with Galena.
Oh, that's perfect.
Hey, great. Congrats, bud. Thanks. I'll catch up with you later.
Congratulations.
See ya.
Hey. Everyone says you were beautiful.
Good watch.
Are you all right? Not really. No, but I will be.
Eva!
Hey!
You will be. Eric, what'd you think?
Are you okay? If you want to understand.
I did what I could. Congratulations.
Thanks.
I hear you got yourself a spot here.
Yep, and I hear you got yourself a principal dancer.
You with me?
I'm with you.
You're not going to regret this.
You're an amazing dancer, and you're a great choreographer, but as a boyfriend, you kind of suck.
Hey, Jodie.
Hey! So what happened?
I got in.